Well, it was a huge night on Big Brother last night with one of the closest votes in the show's history.
But unfortunately, it was time for gentle giant Caleb to leave the house despite resident villain Tim putting himself up for eviction controversially.
And Sonia caught up with Caleb backstage exclusively for Mornings. Let's take a look.
It's time to go. Caleb! My friend, how is it that you came to surprise me on stage like that?
Oh, I do like to make an entrance on you, so I did sneak up behind you. It wasn't meant to be, but it just happened that way. So I'm sorry if I gave you a bit of a fright.
Were they trying to hold you back up there and you just came bursting through?
Well, I think they did. It's a bit like my personality. I just tend to come out and say whatever I want and do whatever I want. So, yes.
Now, look, big shock tonight. A lot of people would never in a million years have said Caleb's going home.
Yeah, I was really shocked myself, actually. I think it was a tough night tonight because we had a lot of strong housemates up there. And I think obviously the public spoke and they voted and it was a close percentage. But I'm just great to have had the experience. It was an amazing experience and probably the best thing in my life. And I'll do it again in a heartbeat.
One of the most beautiful moments tonight was when you got quite emotional and Matthew was emotional in the house. So just tell us about your friendship.
Oh, yeah, the bromance I've experienced with Matthew is something I'm going to hold for the rest of my life, definitely. It means so much to me to have someone like him in my life. He's obviously become a brother figure to me. So it's going to be something which I'll catch up with on the outside. And it's meant a world and it's actually got me through the time in the house and made it a much more enjoyable experience for me.
All right, thank you, Caleb. Thanks. You're awesome.
Good show last night.